finish the shoot with just two more shots with